Bye-bye, Cookie. Have a nice time with Auntie Pam. Bye-bye. We'll see you in 2 weeks.
We met at a ski lodge and we fell in love. Right by
to our room at Heathrow Hilton Garden Inn at terminals 2 and 3. We have had an upgrade because this is our 25th wedding anniversary trip. Well, delayed by 2 years, 25th anniversary trip. We've had an upgrade. So this is the door. And in we go to a very nice looking bathroom. Very nice. Mirror. Hello. Down to some nice toiletries, crab tree, and the sink. Yep. Shaver socket, toilet, and a very nice shower with a rainfall. Very nice shower. Lots of room, which is what we need. And we come through to the main room. Mirror. Hello. Nice mirror. A wardrobe area. Not a wardrobe, but wardrobe area. We've got the hairdryer, ironing board and iron. Come round. This is the bed area. Hello, baby.
Hello.
This is the bed, which looks very nice and comfy. Little table and chair there. We'll scoot past the view for a minute. We have our desk and coffee facilities. Another mirror. This place has got loads of mirrors. Hi. And a big telly. That's a big telly, which is great. And follow me. Not that you've got any choice, but follow me. This is our view. We have we have a proper runway view. It looks spectacular. And this is our room at the Hilton Garden Inn. And I've just seen there's a safe. So we are on our way to test out the walk from here to Terminal 3 for tomorrow morning. We'll be a bit bleary out tomorrow morning because we'll have to be there for 5. So I think it's best that we test it out while we're not so bleary out. Virgin Atlantic is here. Okay, we're off to see what we can see in the restaurant down on floor 1.
Make me leave. So now here we are in our lovely runway view room in the Hilton Garden Inn Terminal 2, stroke 3. And we are just relaxing after a nice dinner and a drink in the runway bar, ready for a very early morning tomorrow.
What time are we up?
3:30.
Good night.
Good night.